live next to one. We're talking here about an abandoned home, trash, overgrown yard. New at 6 tonight, News 4's Keisha Foster reports on the steps you can take to rid your neighborhood of that eyesore.
Oil all over the place. Been there for like 6 months, and I'm just afraid of getting rats.
This is the view Robert Beasley sees every time he walks out of his front door in Piedmont.
There's 5-gallon cans of flammable liquid over there. There's oil that's been spilled, oil cans, antifreeze bottles, big trash pile.
Robert says the piles of trash and overgrown grass make for an ideal home for snakes, rats, and insects.
I think it's an eyesore. I mean, it really is.
In Anderson County, two departments handle property conditions. Environmental Services focuses on the actual yard upkeep, and the Building and Codes Department deals with a structure. However, both departments will work together to help resolve concerns.
There are forms available on our website. One of the first things that we require someone to do is fill out a petition of complaint. That can be printed out from our website, and what they have to do, they'll have 5 residents sign that form, then they'll mail that in to us.
Barry Holcomb manages the Building and Codes Department. He says once an official complaint has been filed,
we send our inspectors out there to do an initial investigation, and once that's confirmed that it's not in compliance, then that's when we start sending the letters out to the owners.
Holcomb says in some cases the process can take months to contact the owners and get results.
Rats and, you know, all kind of vermin and
Robert believes everything. Any effort to change this view is worth it. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Anderson County.
Important to know here, when it comes to cleaning up abandoned overgrown properties, the rules vary from city to city, county to county.